right, check this out. I feel like this looks like the beginning of a sci-fi movie, but it's actually where researchers are pushing the limit of how small video technology can get. They designed this camera that can fit on the back of a beetle. The camera allows users to have a bug's eye view of the world on their smartphones, which is kind of neat, but they also acknowledge that the small cameras can invade privacy without being detected. So, a little drawback there.